We would like to give you the key to eternal life. Are you willing to receive it? Love. Love. Without condition. Without rules. Without need. Love for love's sake alone. For it is love that is given that which is germane, the power to create a body at any point, to walk in any world, to be here in this moment. In this moment, I am at several places. Love is the only key, beloved. Love is that which opens the door to the mystery. You will only go so far with mind. Mind, a beautiful tool, lovely tool, a tool nonetheless. You are not a power tool that can be turned on and off at any point, even though sometimes you act like it. You are embodiments of love. Why wait for some future moment to be in love with yourself? Why wait for some exterior approval to be in love with yourself? We would say it is time to truly take a good look within. Beyond your name, your form, your status. Be abundant fully. Yet be abundant in love first. The message has not changed. It will not change. It is the key to eternal life. It is the key to heaven, to nirvana. And that which is love is who you are. Let it come forth. And how do you do that? You curb your tongue when you want to say something unkind. You step beyond your fear when you choose to give a compliment, yet you stop it out of fear. Yet you talked yourself out of it, not realizing that in that moment you were also giving love to yourself. Not only them. How simple it is to go to someone you love. Your mother, your father, your brothers, your sisters, your friends. And not take for granted that they are there, and let them know many times, by the way, I love you. By the way, I love you. It is time to heal and transcend this conditioning to fear love, to fear to open your heart, to give of yourself. Humanity has been conditioned that if you give of your heart, there must be something that must come back. And then that feeling of thought, you have lost its essence already. You do not realize when you give love, you automatically are getting love. What are you full of? Let us hear it. What are you full of? You are full of what?
Love.
You are full of what? Love. Love. How does that feel? How does that feel in your heart? We would recommend to clear a space, to clear your energy, to look in the mirror and sing that to yourself. And before you do it, you breathe into your heart. That is to clear the body, a simple way. To clear the space, sing it out loud. You can take a glass of water and hold it and sing it out loud to the water. Sing it to your lover, to your friends, to your children, to the earth. For that which you sing it to, you acknowledge that you are one, one in love. And you will transform this world. And know this, there are thousands who are doing this in other ways, actively, daily, for the blessings of humanity. And they are people just like you. No special qualification. Don't need a certificate to love. Any day, every day, all day, love.